diagnose problems at speed. Some are easier to spot than others. Markko Märtin, on course for his maiden victory in Greece 2003, was flying when this happened. This is when your pace notes really do become invaluable.
I still can't believe that we did the time we did at that day. It was like, I don't know, 6 seconds slower than the fastest time, and we did like 20 kilometers like that. But I know that at that time the frustration of not being able to win a rally for so long time was so big that, you know, the bonnet didn't stop us. You know, normally it should have, but we just wanted to win the rally so badly that, you know, nothing could stop us.
Martin's perseverance paid off, winning his first rally by a comfortable 46.